Hello, this is Jan from Any Repair. We're here today in order to check and repair a hard drive. A hard drive that came to us broken. This hard drive has a capacity of 12 terabytes. And let's see how we'll do it. Now, here is the HD board. As you can see, it is damaged on the SATA data cable connection. We will replace the whole connector, of course. We have already removed a compatible connector from a donor board. We will try to be as gentle as possible with the board when removing the bogey connector, because we don't want to mess with the SMDs around the area. So we will remove the plastic by cutting plastic parts. And remove them mechanically without using any heat. And after that, we will remove the pins with the soldering iron. Now the plastic is removed and the pins of the connector are revealed. So adding flux for the pins to be removed will be a good start. Can start now removing the pins with our soldering iron. The pins are removing one by one by the heat without stressing the board. Now we will clean up with alcohol and see how nice it was removed. No damage to the surrounding area and no heat to the SMDs around. Now we must align the donor connector in order to be soldered. We will add flux and pin a little the pins of the pads to be more steady. will start soldering the connector on the ground punch. To be more steady when we start. Now we'll start soldering the pins on the pads. While we're pressing the connector, and go through all pins. That's okay, now we will clean a bit and we check again for details. We have missed some pins, so we'll go to a smaller tip. And go over again the pins that are not connected properly. I think it's okay now. We will check, of course, again, and this time is okay. We will screw back the board on the HDD. The HDD should be okay. Problem is no more.
That was the repair. If you like this video, please like, subscribe and share. The problem was fixed. The problem is no more. See you in the next repair. Bye.